My early life, my childhood was spent in England. I grew up in the north of England in Lancashire. We lived in a very small house, two rooms on the first floor and two on the second floor. So I took every opportunity to get out of the house. Since my parents are both makers of things and have always been makers of things, we were all witness to whatever it was they were making, whether my mother was sewing or whether she was preparing some kind of food or whether my father was making something with wood. It was all done on the dining room table or the table, the kitchen table. Forget dining room, that didn't exist. And so I was very aware of process, of how things get made and the fact that things do get made. They don't just appear.